By definition, the way I see innovation is something of a betterment of one layer to another layer, a change. But again, somebody could call making a destructive bomb as innovation as well. But that's not, at least in my definition, I find something exciting. I think it's a fantastic. It shows the tremendous positive energy we have here. And sometime entrepreneurship, innovation, these themes, they sound good, but it also has a lot of risk. It has a lot of pains as well. So coming to forums like this will make a young entrepreneur see the pain, the possibilities. So you get to see a 360 degree view. I think that's very useful. I think the concept that BYLC's Izaz was speaking is that the practical element of entrepreneurship and the pain that comes along with it, I think these are very practical things to remind people, to a young entrepreneur, that what they're getting into has its ups and downs. So I think that I found very useful.